The Cowsitter. It was 9 o'clock in the evening. Everybody was sitting on the couch in front of the TV,
watching
Puppet Master 3.
There were
Samuel Blunt,
George Flint,
and Thomas and Alfred, the Cowsitter. The telephone rang. Maybe it's Donald Trump, said Thomas and Alfred. The two men picked up the phone. Before they could say a word, a man
shit
hysterically and hung up. Who was it? Asked
Blunt.
Some old nutsack, said Alfred. What did we miss? At 9:30, the telephone rang again.
Thomas
answered it. It was the man who had called before.
I'll soon, he said. And he laughed and hung up.
Who was it?
George
asked. Some
motherfucking
crazy
motherfucker.
About 10 o'clock, the telephone rang again.
Oh,
no!
Samuel Blunt got to it first. Hello? It was the same man.
One more
poo,
he said.
And he laughed and hung up. He said one more
poo.
What did he mean? Asked
George.
Don't worry, said Thomas and Alfred. It's somebody fooling around. I'm a rich old woman, said George. About 10:30, the telephone rang once more. When Thomas picked it up, the man said, Why the fuck are you doing this?
Thomas
screamed, and he hung up. Was it that guy?
Yes.
I'm going to call
Donald Trump
and complain. Donald Trump said,
I will build a great, great wall.
If it happened again, at 11 o'clock, the telephone rang again.
Samuel Blunt
answered it.
Very soon now, the man said.
And he hung up.
Oh,
fuck. We better leave. I'll get the
Trump.
Just then, a door upstairs opened. A man they had never seen before started down the stairs toward them.
It was Harold.
Harold, Thomas said.
Hello?
Harold asked.
You
blocked me on Facebook, and now you're going to die.
Oh, shit.
Not a big surprise.